Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Raleigh Murph here. Today is Saturday, September the 17th, 2022 AD. And I've got this book called Confronting Jesus, Nine Encounters with the Hero of the Gospels by Rebecca McLaughlin. First of all, it's a book that doesn't have a dust jacket. I hate books with dust jackets, so that's a good place to start. Do I wish it was a hardback? Yeah, of course. But a softback's good as well. So it's got a little basic, I could have come up with a better design for the front cover, but I'm just saying that. But the text, I'll show you it's crisp, easy to read. The pages are nice. Not really a smell to it. So it's very well made. It's even got a scripture index in the back, which is kind of nice. So when you want to look up a scripture index, that's kind of cool. So, feels good in the hands, and overall, very nice. Now, full disclosure, I have not read the book. I do not intend to read the book. I got the book to give away as a gift, and I think the person getting it will enjoy it. And hopefully they'll enjoy it and then pass it on to somebody else. Because it's a very, encountering Jesus and learning about the gospel of Jesus Christ is the most important thing in life, bar none. So, again, hopefully the person I give this to will read it, get inspiration, and hopefully pass it on to somebody else and continue the cycle. So, two thumbs up based on the fact that I'm not reading it. Until next time, I'm Randall M. Roof. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. God bless.